2013 turned out to be a great year for the markets. In fact, far greater than most had predicted a year ago. All that being said, now that we're in the early part of 2014, everybody's concerned about the correction. When's it coming and how big is it going to be? The news media has played this up dramatically. The truth of the matter is that if you take a look back over the last 30 plus years, markets have volatility every year. JP Morgan actually has a study that says that over the last 34 years, during the calendar year, markets on average have dropped over 14% sometime during the calendar year. All that being said, over 80% of the time, those markets actually end the year in positive territory, even though sometime during the year, they've been down. So market volatility is a way of life. It always has been, it is today, and it always will be. The real question is, can you time the market? Can you predict when to get in and out consistently and successfully? I don't believe so. There have been many, many studies done. One of them recently was done by Dalbar that basically took a look at the last 20 years and took a look at investors who invested in equities and let their emotions drive their decision. Those investors averaged over the last 20 years about 4.3% per year, according to Dalbar. By contrast, a broadly diversified portfolio of 65% in equities and 35% in bonds was up 7.9% a year. Pretty darn close to the S&P 500 that was up over 8.3% per year. So the lesson to be learned, don't let your emotions drive the decision. Don't try and time the market, because nobody, in my opinion, can successfully do that time and time again. Be properly diversified, have a balanced portfolio, and be patient. And realize that your serious money is for the long haul, not the short haul. Stay invested.